That is a float account. In the mobile money business, you call it merchant wallet.